And we are back. All right. I think Timmy Dakolo can never go wrong with music. He definitely knows how to hit the right spot. And I like the video. It's so original. It's so day to day, you know? It's really just happy. It's just really happy, right?
Like, what is happening, like?
Yeah. But it didn't say pandemic go end, though.
No, like, I feel like this is a good song to hear on a Monday morning, like the first day of the month.
No, I think Highway is a better song to hear.
No.
Early in the morning when you're going
that
to
one.
Work.
Really?
And then imagine you're in traffic and you're playing Highway in your car. Isn't that just...
That's true anyways, because coming down here, I was listening to some hot jams and that got me in the mood because I was really feeling tired. But I woke up and I'm here. So maybe
don't
Highway.
Don't you for sleep now. You don't need them.
Why?
I'm messing with you. All right. So Nigerian Twitter has been wilding out, even Instagram, all social media platform, after Davido and an American Instagram model, Mia Yafai, were spotted together on vacation, right? From his social media snaps, Davido has been vacating in St. Martin, a country in Caribbean, since the video made it to the internet. Twitter Nigeria has been wilding out because from our last check, the singer is still engaged to his partner, Chioma. Now, many took to Twitter to express their concerns about Davido's relationship with Chioma. And I promise you, there's some really, really hilarious posts. Honestly speaking, really hilarious posts. A lot of memes came out. I found it fun.
Really?
Yeah, but women are taking this thing to heart.
How?
Every woman is vexing.
We
hashtag
have to.
Supporting Chioma.
We have to.
Okay, so what do you think of the situation first?
It is a sad one. But I won't
what?
Wait. I'm
nobody
coming.
Died.
No, let me explain what that means. It's a sad one year, but in a sense that everyone is dragging Chioma out. They're trying to drag her out. They're trying to make her talk.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah, but she hasn't said anything anyways. Now, looking at it totally, this is like, what is it with artists? Like, let me not just use artists, because even celebrities, they go as far as doing this. What is it with them and one woman having baby mamas all around? What is it with them doing that? I know that men are cheats. Like, men are cheats.
What?
Men are cheats, and it's really rare.
You just generalized the entire
race. Yes.
Of
I am
men.
I am doing that.
No. You see, I'm not going to take responsibility for your relationship.
No, it's not my relationship. Well. Not my relationship.
You know? I don't think our camera guy has to take, responsibility
every
for that.
Every single man right now
and
has to take it.
Men in the MCR.
Like you said, women are all coming out for Chioma. Team, what do you call it?
Yeah,
hashtag.
Why?
Because
it's unnecessary.
Yeah. It is not. First off, they've made it public. They came out public. Like I said before, whatever you put out there, you've made it like every other person's opinion should count.
Did he put
like,
it out there?
Excuse me. He made their relationship when he took Chioma out there, taking her out on the stage, assurance, all of that.
Yeah, he loves her. Is that a crime?
I'm not saying he doesn't love her. He brought it out. He really brought her out. Like, he really, really pushed her out.
Yes, and he changed her life. How about that?
What do you mean by
everybody?
What do you mean by he changed her life?
He changed her life.
Let's not go there. Let's not go there. It is a sad one in the sense that I can really tell how Chioma feels right now. Do you know what it means?
How does she feel?
Tell
me.
Do you know how it means?
Chioma.
I'm coming.
Chioma's shrink.
Yes.
Tell me.
Do you know how it feels for a woman, like you're there in your house or wherever you are, and then every single person is tagging you, like everything is coming up and you're checking it's your name and you're seeing the man that probably you have a son with, and did you even see the Larissa London? That's the fourth baby mama that came out to, she kept a video of the son and all of that.
Yeah.
God, like, I don't even know, like, it is too much. But whichever way, I feel like the best thing she should do is just silence, because when you speak, you're really giving people more things to say. So just do what you're doing, darling. You're handling it well in the space that we're seeing. I don't know how you're handling it inside, but like out here, you're trying your best.
This is just funny to hear.
No, it is not funny. That's just the truth. And there you go laughing as a man. As men who would actually do this. I'm not going to be surprised that you do something like this, Quincy.
No, you see, it's weird. Because one, it wasn't a sex tape. Two, they weren't caught kissing. all they were, all that was done was all that we saw was just a video of him helping across the road. As far as
no, that's not all. That's not all. There were pictures. There were pictures. First
of
all, I heard
of what? What were they doing?
He was on
pictures?
This. He was on this. I think
a
I don't
port
know.
What, bike.
Yeah, and then she was behind.
I don't first understand. She's supposed to sit on top of his head.
Let me land. Yeah. I'm flying. I'm like a flying jet now. I need to land.
Okay, come on. Let's go. Davido's private jet.
Okay, so the truth is, we know. Like before now, actually, yeah. I have an insider that said something.
Everybody has an insider.
Excuse me, I'm coming. Yeah. So this insider had said they were kissing. They were kissing.
The
so,
insider told you.
Yeah, for me to say it.
That they were kissing.
Yeah.
Where was the insider,
they were,
please?
They were somewhere with
so
that
insider.
So the insider
is on vacation with Davido.
No, not, it wasn't even now. It wasn't even now. It was before it all this came out.
Ah.
Yeah, so that confirmed that something was actually, something is going on between
please
the both.
Please understand that this statement was not made by Plus TV as an organization.
Yes, it was made by me.
It was made by you.
I know.
And your insider. Look,
but that's the truth.
Let me just say this.
That
I see nothing wrong with the entire situation.
Well, nice.
Honestly speaking, there's nice. Absolutely nothing wrong. The first video that came out, it was him. Well, what's it now? It was him holding her hands. Less than 3-4 seconds. Just him holding her hand and trying to cross the road, which I could do for anyone.
Can I ask you a question?
I do it for you.
Can I ask
does
you a
that
question?
Mean
can
I'm,
I ask
I'm,
you a question?
You know?
Although Nigerians, we know how to like relate things. They start getting the songs and relating it to all his things, his tattoos. All the things,
obviously.
The lyrics and the songs, the start relating to the girl and all that. Now,
well, that was really funny. There was one about Chioma talking about, you know, their relationship, and he says, Davido didn't ask. Davido only asked him to be his sister.
Wait, people say they notice she doesn't wear her ring. Have you noticed that anymore?
Well, I know a lot of Nigerian women would notice that, but I've been pretty busy with, you know, working.
I actually did not notice that, but if it's true, then there's definitely something going on. Something is really going on. And I want to ask you this question. You're dating a woman, and every single time, a woman who is out there. Do you get me?
Who is the woman that is out there?
Imagine
it's
her.
Your mother you're talking about
no, I'm coming. I'm trying to give you
when
an example.
When I was the one that brought her out
I
there.
Want to ask you a question. Listen.
Okay.
So, yeah. You're dating a woman and a woman that is out there, and every single time someone is dragging you, I know you should be ready for that kind of life anyways if you go into such
obviously
a relationship. Yeah. But when it gets to the point where every time there's a woman, like every time a woman just about you cheating comes up, at the end of the whole conversation, at the end, not true, say you do her. How would you feel when another one comes up?
Yeah, but okay, I do understand where you're coming from, right? How would I as the guy feel?
Yeah, if you are the guy, let's turn the tables now.
That what?
Chioma and Davido. I'm turning it.
Okay.
Like, you
I'm
are the
Davido.
Guy. No, you're Chioma.
Oh,
and
I'm
then
Chioma.
Your girlfriend is Davido.
Yeah, my boyfriend is Davido. It just sounds weird. Sorry. That sounds very, very weird. But, you know,
you
I'm in Chioma's shoes,
uh-huh.
basically.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, he's always, it's the life I chose when he decided to drag me out there.
Okay. So you
know. Because when you decide to meet me out there, I think that's going to be a thing now.
Chris,
out there. When you decide to meet me out there, you do not know that I have women out there.
At least you accepted the fact that.
Do you know how hard it is? Let's talk about this. Do you know how hard it is to meet Davido? Do you know how hard it is?
There's nothing
when
there.
You get to meet the hardest women in the world, okay? The hardest women in the world throwing themselves at you. You being a pretty boy and you know, all this cash and a successful career, you have to deal with all of these every time.
Who are you blaming?
It's not easy being Davido.
Oh, so that's your point. So since it's not easy being Davido, it is okay for all this to happen.
If he's going to hang out with his female friend, yes, it is quite okay.
That wasn't a hangout, please. I'm a girl.
Did you see him propose?
That wasn't a hangout, period. And I'll start looking at that lyrics that says six packs. She gets six packs. I don't know.
Yes, six tattoos.
Six tattoos and whatever.
You see. That's the female paranoia coming in.
No.
Then you go back and listen to all Davido's albums. You know? All right, guys, you know what? Let's move on. Now, on February 26th, 2021, moments after releasing his album, The Prince I Became, Nigerian singer Rick Asani, my man, announced that the Nigerian Broadcasting Commission had banned his single, Thunder Fire You. I would not pronounce it that way, so it doesn't sound insulting. Basically, they banned it from Nigeria Airwaves, and the ban has since turned promo for the song as sympathizers have flocked to streaming platforms to check the song out. I would tell you personally that within Saturday and today, I literally must have heard that song over 70-something times.
Why
on that? Repeat. I absolutely love that song. That song gives me so much joy.
Because it's directing to someone. When you're singing it,
it is very straightforward.
You're thinking about someone. Words. You're thinking about someone and how the person has dealt with you.
Oh, you don't like the song?
I don't hate it.
There's no fence. Sorry.
I don't hate the song.
This is not Mexico and the US.
It could be. I don't hate the song,
yeah.
But I feel like it's just too direct. And looking at the word in
no,
general.
You know what? Should I tell you what's wrong with you? Wait. Before you talk about what you want to talk about, should I tell you what's wrong with you?
What is wrong
it's bloody guilty conscience.
No, it's not guilty conscience.
That's what's wrong with you.
Funny because thing is, when the song came out, let me tell you, when the song came out first, I heard it, I'm like, yeah. Okay, someone has really dealt with this guy. I'm very sure it's a guy. He must have experienced heartbreak and yes, but coming out to sing the song, and he's like, he even had a cake and said, congratulations on your breakup. Like,
yes.
That song, no, it's just so much. Have kids singing it, that's like a chorus, thunder fire you, whatever, I don't know, like
yeah,
it's just
thunder
too much.
Fire you. And at some point he said it won't well I won't say it how he said it, but he said it won't be better for the person in the lyrics of the song.
I feel like he's talking to someone,
not that,
and he channeled
but you
whatever
see,
anger
I'm sorry
and
I'm
he's
sorry.
Giving us a reason to
sorry.
Insult
you see one of the reasons or let's say could this be one of the reasons why you guys have a problem with this? You guys always frown at men expressing themselves.
No.
We're in a society where a man expressing his emotions makes him appear weak.
Mm.
Right? Women are the only ones allowed to express emotions. And you guys have done that tons and tons and tons and times of time over, right? Over time. And then now, a guy finally speaking on behalf of every other guy
no.
to girls like you.
No.
Right?
Girls like me?
I'm going to do my research. I'm sure you might deserve one of the thunder
fire. No. I'm a very nice person.
Right.
Very nice person.
That's what they all say.
That's the truth.
Until they cheat
truth
on
is,
you.
The truth is, the song, it's a nice one to listen to.
Okay, so let's talk about this as quick as possible. Banning the song, what do you think?
It's
the ban itself.
It's okay.
I think it's also okay that the song was banned. If you go by NBC rules
and yeah, that's really
music,
against
it. It is actually. It's not just suggestive.
There's actually
it is
no word
quite
to...
direct.
Yeah.
And yeah, it deserved to be banned. But I would really love to play it.
You can still
I
play
honestly
it in
would
your head.
Love to play.
Since you've listened to it more than 70 times, so keep playing it in your head. And
I would
you know,
love
dancing.
To play it. I was going to tender like an apology to NBC that they should just allow me play once.
No, serious.
All right, guys, the tea time continues right after this music break. Do not go anywhere.